What have we here? I figured I'd see you again eventually. So, what can I do for you? Ah, you need to get your glutes repumped. You need some more of that serum in that booty. All right. So basically, you want me to give you that big old booty again that you had before, right? Yeah, because it looked like you've kind of lost some mass in the ass. That's not what we want. That's not what we want at all. Alrighty. Well, if you want to return to having that Kim Kardashian, that apple bottom, that yabba dabba do, I can do that. I can do that for you. Alrighty. So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to turn around, pull off your pants, just pull them down, and we'll get working on pumping that booty up to where it's nice and plump again. Alrighty. I believe I scheduled you for last month and you weren't here. True, I wasn't working, but you know. So go ahead, turn around. Ooh, yeah, that's looking flat. You looking pretty flat. You ever seen that anime Naruto? There's a character named Sakura. Now imagine her chest was your booty. Yeah, that's how you look right about now. I'm just saying. We need to fix that. We need to fix that real good. So first things first is you gonna spread them cheeks. And we're gonna spray some of this numbing solution into it. Yeah, I wanna make sure you don't feel it. Yeah. I gotta get this mask off. I just can't breathe. So I'm just gonna ignore that. Go ahead and spread them cheeks for me. Yeah, just like that. We're gonna spray this inside that booty. Alright, and. Alright. I'm just gonna let that sit. Just kind of let it go through the booty. Yeah. I got another spray. Spread them cheeks again. Yeah, just flap them open. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I think it's good. And it never hurts to get a little numb inside. In this economy, we all need to be numbed up a little bit, if you know what I mean. Alright, first things first. We gonna start slicing open that booty a little bit. And we gonna try to make our way inside so we can pump it up just right. Yeah, I've learned a couple things since last time, so go ahead, don't move, and oh yeah. Don't worry, it's just a cheek. It's just a cheek. I'm not going in the booty. I'm at the cheek. The meat. Yeah, we're gonna make it nice and big. That's what you want. Now we're gonna do the other cheek. So, try not to turn the other cheek. Well, much like what's in your ass, it's a little corny. Alrighty. I believe the booty is successfully sliced open enough. Now we're gonna start picking apart the flaps that are open at the moment. That way I can really get a good area where I can just pump it up. Like I said, you want that Kardashian, right? You want that apple bottom, that yabba dabba do. Oh yeah, you do, you do. And So, how's your day going? Yeah, it's finally getting a little cooler. You know, that tends to happen when, you know, the global ice caps melt and get closer to us. Oh, you don't believe in that? No, that's fine. That's fine. I bet you believe the moon is real. What about? Yeah, you look like someone that believed the moon was real. It's not real. It's a simulation. Alright, and now the other cheek. So, you got a boyfriend? Girlfriend? A significant other? I don't know. Just making conversation. Shit, my bad. I should probably pay attention. I think that's good. Alright, next what we're going to do is it's time to pump it up. Alright, let's... Yeah, that's what we're going to do. So, stand still as I jam this into the booty folds. Yeah. Yeah, all right, and. That was kind of weird. Let me try that just one more time. And. There we go. There we go, and. You need to calm down. The other cheek. Oh, yeah. Okay. Successfully done. We're just gonna massage that in. Yeah, we're just gonna massage that. Oh, don't worry, you'll be fine. We're just massaging it in there, making sure it stays plump. You didn't see that. Come on. Oh, man. Okay. Well, now that that's done, we can seal the booty. So if you don't mind, just stand still, and I'm gonna proceed to just kinda sew it up. Okay, and your your booty surgery is successful. So I hope you enjoyed that. Good night.